That's what we've stood for the entire year. We got two more big games that could help us going into the conference tournament. And late in the season like this is when you got to be playing your best basketball. Coach keeps saying this. We're champions and made late in the season, these last couple games, and going into the conference tournament. So we just got to eventually get things rolling again. But it's got to happen sooner than later.
When you all, the players, talk among each other, what did you say? What do you, are you all identifying things, or is it just the way things are breaking? Can you all put your finger on it with each other? And
yeah, I mean, we all hold each other accountable. I think we could hold each other accountable a lot more than we do. And I think everyone's just getting too comfortable because, like you guys know, we play 12 guys, so everyone knows they're going to get in the game. But, again, just when you get in the game, you're going to have sense of urgency that the guy in front of you had when he was in. So it's just got to be a continuation.
You're going to miss some shots, obviously, but is it what's happened on the defensive end the most frustrating part of the stretch?
Yeah, I mean, we've had games where we've only scored 40, 50 points and had 20 turnovers and still won early in the season. So, and it comes down to defense. And I just think the effort on the defensive side of the floor needs to be on 100 the entire game. And the offense is going to take care of itself. We're going to score the amount of points we need to, but we got to get stops and rebound the ball. And I think that's what we were doing well in the beginning of the season. I know we were averaging like 19, 18 turnovers a game, but we were still finding ways to grind out games and get wins. So it's definitely on the defense end of the floor.
If the accountability is not there and things aren't being said, who has to say them? Who gets listened to make that message get across?
I mean, the message has been across. Coach is on us every day. The leaders on the team, the seniors and the older guys are always on the younger guys and on each other. So I don't think the accountability part is what it is. I think we just need to come out and execute and play with the sense of urgency that we were when we first started and just have fun. Like the togetherness just doesn't feel like it was earlier in the season. So we just got to get together and figure it out.
How do you think that happens, Jermaine? You know, the sense of urgency. Is that more of ebbs and flow of the season type deal? Or yeah,
I mean, we got a lot of young guys. So this is their first time playing this many games, their first time experiencing all this stuff. And things were rolling for us early. So I think, like I said, guys were getting comfortable and guys were getting minutes and getting in the game and showing what they could do. But we're playing, in my eyes, the hardest conference in America. So you got to be prepare and be ready every single night because nobody's going to come, especially on an away game, and not play their hardest, especially against us too.